There's only so much that you can learn online. You just gotta do, try, fail, and eventually you'll figure out how everything works. My name is Gimmy Chu. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Nanoleaf. Nanoleaf is a green technology company where our current focus is bringing in the next generation of lighting. We started off creating the world's most energy efficient light bulb, and now we are going beyond the light bulb, creating these different types of lighting fixtures. When we were just three people, we had no one to do marketing. I picked up Marketing for Dummies, the book, and skimmed through it in a whole weekend. I learned everything around branding, how big companies do marketing, because I had no idea what this term marketing was. So after our Kickstarter campaign, about a year later, we received venture capital funding. And that was when we decided to quit our jobs and kind of pursue lighting as a business full time. We really needed to figure out how to get into brick and mortar retail. And we had no idea how to do that. We didn't even understand what distribution really meant, but we went at it the old-fashioned way. We went door to door. It was a combination of myself, our director of business development, but we would go and actually plot out on a map, here is all the lighting stores across Toronto. Let's go see if they want to buy some. And you know, in a given day, usually if we hit about three or four, we'd come back with at least one yes, and they would start carrying our light bulbs in small quantities. It allowed us to engage with the people that are dealing with end customers, dealing with different projects. Without that, I don't think we would have gotten to where we're at today. You know, as an entrepreneur, you need to be willing to get your hands dirty and do every little thing, because there's something to learn from all these different little experiences. It's just a learning process.